being hired as a night guard to our pizzeria. First of all, I'd like to tell you, welcome to Fred Bear's Family Diner. This location has grown so popular in a few weeks after opening. A lot of children come here to see Fred Bear and his rabbit friend perform, or just to have some fun. However, I guess it is time to explain to you how things go around here. Your job is simple. Make sure nothing goes wrong, such as robberies, property damage, etc. Monitor the restaurant using the cameras we've provided. Although, well, the cameras may not work too well, they might end up breaking if used for too long. You can easily fix them by rebooting the camera section on the maintenance panel. Same thing goes for the ventilation. If the vents end up being sealed for too long, they'll go off, and you'll have to fix that as well. Also, it shouldn't really be a worry, but you need to constantly recharge the power that makes the tablet and the panel work. You know, to avoid any power outages or anything like that. So, I guess this should be all for this night. I'm not going to waste any more of your time. And if you see something, get outside the door, shut it immediately, and, don't forget to wind up the music box. I don't want that thing to get out. This should be all. Have a good night, and, I'll talk to you tomorrow.